you, said Kate. I'd like to, but it's getting late. It's late, I'll allow, but I don't mean right now. Tomorrow's as good as today. You're over 16, can't you guess what I mean? When you come, dear,
yes,
I want you to stay. My orchard is short of a peach like you.
A peach like me?
Yes, a peach like you. And I have seen quite a few, but none like you. I'm short of some hugs and some kisses too. But it's true, I'm stuck on you. Come over.
Come over?
Come over, please do. My orchard is short of a peach like you. Perhaps you're just teasing, said Hiram to Kate. Now answer this question, will you name the date? The parson was saying, 'tis time I was wed. That's no fault of mine, Katie said. Right back Hiram's side, you'd look fine as a bride. What size of a ring do you wear? It's all up to you, name the wedding day do. I've a notion.
Yes?
We'd make a great pair. My orchard is short of a peach like you.
A peach like me?
Yes, a peach like you. And I have seen quite a few of